Hi, now we are going to see the continuation of the tree terminology. We have seen in last video, this is the continuation of that video. In last video, we have seen what is root, what is edge, then parent, siblings, on children. Now we are going to see about the leaves. So what do you mean by leaf? Here, in simple, the nodes which don't have any children, those nodes are called the leaf. So in any tree, the node which does not have children is called a leaf, or without successor is called leaf. So in above example, I have told these nodes are called the leaf nodes. So here in leaf nodes, we can tell this as an external node. Also we can tell this as a terminal node. Next we are going to see about the degree. So degree, you can find the degree of any node. Okay, how will you find the degree of the node? Very simple, a node which is having number of children. Okay, like see the example, A, just consider the root node itself. A is having two children, B and C. So B and C are the two children, so the degree of the node A is 2. Similarly, if you consider the B, it is having three children, D, E and F. So the degree of B is 3. If you consider F, F don't have any children, so the degree of F is 0. So degree is number of children. So if you want to find the degree of particular node, then you have to count the number of children it has. That is the degree of the node. If you want to find out the highest degree of the node among all the nodes, that is called the degree of the tree. Okay, so which is the highest degree of that node, that will be the degree of that tree. Next we are going to see about the level. If you want to find out at which level we are in, then we want to know the level. So level is starting from 0, which is starting at the root node. So this is one level. So the root node is having the level of 0. From root node, the next level is called the level 1. Then from level 1, whatever the nodes are existing, those nodes are called level 2. Similarly, from level 2, these nodes are called level 3, and so on like this. So level is described in this way. So first start with the root node and it will be started from 0. Okay, next is height. So how will you count the height? Height you have to calculate from the leaf. Leaf to root, this is the way you have to calculate. From root, leaf to root, you have to calculate. If you want to find out the height of the particular node, then you have to go from the leaf to that node. So here, see, if you want to find the height, you should see the leaves. H and K are the leaves. So from H, if you go, then there is only one H. If you go from K, then there is 1 and 2. So the height of the C is 2, but you should take the longest height. So you have to just neglect the H and you have to take the height of this this path, like from 1 and 2. So 2 is the height of the node C. Similarly, if you take for A, there are so many heights. If you consider this way, this is 2. If you consider this way, this is 3. If you consider this way, this is 3. If you consider this, then this is 2. If you consider from here, it is 3. If you consider from here, it is 2. So if you calculate from all the leaf nodes, the maximum height is 3. So the height of this total big tree is 3. Similarly for B also, 2. Okay. So you should take the height as the maximum one. So you have to calculate from the leaf node to the root node and you have to choose the highest one. You have to start with leaf. So similarly, depth. What is the depth? So So you have to depth, you have to start from the root. Okay, so total number of edges from the root to that node, that is called depth. Okay, so in any tree, depth of the node is total number of edges from root node to that node. So if you want to calculate the depth of this, then you have to start from root to that node. If you want to calculate the depth of F, then you have to come from the root to that node. So 1 and 2 is the depth of the F. For J, you have to come from root node to J. So that is the depth. Okay. So in depth, you have to calculate from the root node to that particular node. Then the number of edges from the root node to the leaf node is the longest path, said to be the depth of the tree. Okay. Which is the longest depth? The node which is having the longest depth, that node, that depth is called as the depth of the tree. Okay, that is the maximum depth. In simple words, the highest depth of the any leaf node is, any leaf node in a tree is said to be the depth of the tree. In a tree, depth of the root node is zero. You should remember this. Depth of the root node is always zero, because from root node to root node you have to travel. So you no need to, you cannot, you don't have any edges from root node to root node. So that is called zero depth. Whereas if you can ask one doubt, why don't we have any edges between the root node A to the root node A? Is there any possibility like that? Yeah, of course there is a possibility, but in tree structure there is no possibility like that. If you go for the graph structure, which is in the upcoming topic, if you are going for the graph, there is a edge which is having the connection between the same node on itself. So that is the upcoming topic. You will understand that when we are going for the topic graph. So 12th is the path. Path, everyone know, we no need to explain what is path. It is just a sequence of nodes or edges between any of the two nodes. So just I have given two paths in pink color. A to J is the one path. Another is C to K is the another path. These things will be used in Google Map in our day-to-day life. It's this tree structure is very, very useful in our life. So, hope you understand what is path. Next is subtree. Subtree is the tree which is having the multiple trees under it. Like A is the root node. It is having left and right node, but this left node is having again trees under it. So this is called a subtree. So this branch itself called a subtree. This is also called a subtree. Okay. So here under again B, there is a node called E, which is having a subtree in it. Because see, D and F is not a subtree, because these two are called leaves. For if you want to call a node as subtree, minimum there should be two children. Okay, so already B is called subtree because D, E, F is there, and under E again there is a subtree. So this total branches is called subtree. Under B again this E, I, J, this is called another subtree. This completely called a subtree. Okay, C is a subtree, but this doesn't have any subtree under it. So subtree meaning is we have tree which is having more subtrees recursively. Okay, each child from a node forms a subtree recursively, that is called a subtree. Here I have given the reference. If you have any doubts, you can do comment and ask. I will meet you in next video. Thank you.